No, I wasn't ready. What are you doing?
What?
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of...
I thought you literally said you were ready.
Banjo Kazooie, excuse me, because I had a burp.
Shit, I can't jump.
Why can't you jump?
If RN64 controller isn't active, you can only use the motion stick.
Oh, I'm so full. Oh.
That's right. So... I didn't want to do that. I didn't mean to do that.
Just make sure all your Wonder Rings.
You mean my Wonder Wall?
If you had to die eating one thing, what would it be?
Like,
you eat so much of one thing, you get to die.
Like I'm on the executioner block, and this is their new way of executing people. They just die eating whatever.
Yes.
I feel like no matter what, it would just always suck. Like,
yeah.
Even if it's your favorite food, eventually it would just hurt and you would hate it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I'd want to do that then.
Not so.
I guess I'd pick... I don't know. I want to pick something greasy.
Pizza?
No, not pizza.
Burger?
Like... fried chicken.
Just buckets of KFC?
Yeah.
Have you had KFC?
Yeah, I used to have it all the time.
Never had KFC.
We should go to KFC sometime.
That's gross.
But you've never had it, how can you say that?
It's just because it's buckets of grease.
Yeah, but you've never... I mean, someone else told you that.
No. You just legit said it was greasy food.
Yeah, but it's not like buckets of grease, it tastes good. And so is like every other food.
Every other food?
What?
Even centipedes?
Yeah, they're greasy. Imagine a disgusting, greasy centipede. I encountered a centipede the other day.
What'd you do?
I went like... red in the face, beet red.
You, like, get all shy, and it's like, hey there.
No, not like that. I meant, like, angry. Like, angry red.
You got angry?
Yeah, I told you. Centipedes, like, piss me off. And
I thought they just scare you.
Well, they piss me off, too. They scare me, and they piss me off at the same time. But I slap it with a shoe as hard as I could.
Kill it?
Yeah, I obliterated the thing.
Why would you do that?
Because it's a disgusting fucking evil centipede.
It's just a little bug.
They're evil. They're literally the definition of evil.
I think you're the definition of evil because you killed it. They didn't ever kill you.
It was in my house.
It was violating
my property. You just let things on your property willy-nilly?
You let me on your property.
Yeah, because I like you.
Do you?
Yeah.
You like me?
Yeah. I don't like centipedes though.
Oh, it's just so full, bro. I ate that pizza too. You made me rush and eat that pizza.
What do you mean I made you rush?
You made me rush.
What do you mean I made you rush?
Yeah, I was like,
you can take all your time in the world.
I feel so full. Oh.
Can we actually get something from doing this?
Yeah, you get a piece.
You sure?
Yeah, if you do it long.
But they keep coming back.
We gotta keep beating them. There's more. Yeah, I'm beating all of them out. Speaking of like, we saw my ex from middle school at Publix.
Whoa, wait, that localizes us.
Publix is everywhere.
No, they're only in the very specific parts of America.
Okay, and? I think we've said what state we're in.
No, we haven't.
Yes, we have.
I don't think we have.
Whatever, who gives a fuck?
I care.
We went to Starbucks then. It was at Starbucks, so fucking...
I mean, it was literally at a Starbucks in the place we were at.
I already put Publix in the other one.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I said Publix.
Take it out.
Well, it's too late now. It's
Go
already
back
uploaded.
And edit
no,
it.
I'm not.
Go back and edit
nope.
it right now.
Nope.
Fuck.
Suck. You died on purpose so you see the game over screen.
I actually did die on accident there. But now you get to see the game over screen. Banjo's game ends in my tower. Turn it up, I need full power.
What is happening?
This grunty's transformation soon complete. Help, Banjo, I feel all funny. Grunty wins.
Whoa.
Yo.
Whoa.
This is the good ending, okay?
Yeah, hello. Hubba hubba. Even Uncle Booga.
He's like, hey. She's a disgusting fat troll. She just transferred all the... This is the only bad outcome.
I don't see a bad outcome out of that.
Your sister gets ugly.
I don't care.
And a beautiful witch S.
You get to smash the witch, bro. That's... Ooh.
Why is that game over?
She fine as hell, yeah. Bro. Oh my goodness. Every does this whole thing.
You have to restart the entire game, actually.
Yeah, right.
No, you do.
Uh-huh.
Starts through the intro.
Why does it restart the intro?
It starts the whole game over again. This is the whole game over again.
Yep.
You think I'm joking?
I'm never gonna believe you when I...
Use the controller. The game over again.
No, it says press A to play the game. Game one, time. We spent 7 hours in this game?
7 hours of your life gone forever.
Oh no. Do you remember where it is?
Of course. I remember where it is.
Something tells me we're gonna have to cut this. We're gonna have to be right back.
No, actually, I do know where it is.
You do?
Yeah.
Bro, I would totally smash that witch saw. Oh,
right?
Like, she's so fine, bro.
Why is that bad? She's so hot.
Oh, as I was saying about my story before you rudely interrupt me,
You rudely interrupt yourself.
You rudely interrupt.
I never interrupt you.
You saw my ex
in the middle? What were you talking about this?
Sorry. Fuck you. Excuse me. Oh, no, I got the hiccups now, because you interrupted me. You interrupted me, so I got the hiccups.
I don't think that's...
Hey. Fuck. But, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I had no...
You fucking gave me hiccups.
Give me hiccups.
You piece of shit.
Don't fucking blame me for your hiccups.
We saw my middle school ex at the grocery store in line getting coffee. And Gavin went to the pizza aisle and got pizza from the store. Then he went to and paid for the pizza. Okay.
This is a great story.
So I was like, hey Gavin, does that freaking girl look like, you know who, or we'll name her Jacob.
You know Jacob.
Jacob, her name's Jacob. I was like, hey, does that girl look like Jacob to you? And I kid you not, full body rotates, looks directly at.
Slowly.
Yeah, slowly full body rotates.
No, but that would help. Not. No.
It made it the most obvious thing in the world that he was looking at her. And then, like, she was staring right at him. And then Gavin, like, pulls up his fucking mask. Because I know he's about to laugh. Because I'm sitting there laughing at him. The fucking... She just stares at him. I was like, oh my god. I don't think she recognized either of us, though. But I used to be fat, little, chubby, little circle boy.
Why does he keep moving? Stay in one place.
You have to get all of them.
Stay here.
No. Don't tell him what to do. You do what you want.
No, he's a stupid golden dinosaur.
It's a not a dinosaur.
Yeah, it is. It's a stupid golden dinosaur.
There's no dinosaurs in this game. Dinosaurs aren't real.
Dinosaurs
are fake. Fake.
No, they're real.
They're fake.
I watched Jurassic Park with you.
Yeah, and that was a fictional movie.
No, it unequivocally proves the existence of dinosaurs.
No, it's not real. The moon landing's fake. Dinosaurs are fake. You're fake. Everything's fake.
Damn.
Woman's tits are fake.
Most of them are, yeah.
Wish I had boobles.
There's a statistic that, like, I think, like, 40-something percent of women get breast implants.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
They don't tell anyone about it.
There's no way it's 40%.
No, it's like 46%, I think.
Nah, it's gotta be like
20. I read an article.
You read an article? Where'd you read your article?
It was on the burbank.com.
Fakenews.com?
No, it's the Burbank.
The Burbank?
Even the Burbank. B-U-R-B-A-N-K.
Burbank.
Burbank. Burbank.com.
What the fuck is that? I don't like the way he walks.
It's a she, actually.
Sorry, she. Sorry for genderizing
it
for Zooey.
Don't misgender Zooey.
You're gonna get eaten. You already got this one. You got that one.
No, I know. I just.
You already got it. You know?
I wanted those. Wait, they're not jiggies. They're notes.
You're
I already
jiggy.
Got that jiggy.
Jiggy sounds like a racial term.
Yeah.
Why did you say it like that? Cause you're thinking of another word.
Yeah.
That sounds like it. You replaced
maybe,
one letter.
Maybe that's why it sounds like that term, like a racial term, because it sounds like
only you would take it that way.
What do you mean only I would? It's so obviously it has like six of the same letters.
There's only six letters.
That's what you think.
Not even six letters. There's five letters. J I G G.
No, there's six letters.
No, there's not even five.
Dude, one. Count them out. One.
One. J.
Two.
I.
3G, 4G, 5G,
G,
6Y, there it is.
Oh, okay. Triple G. You my GGGG, dog.
This is just like Dark Souls. You roll around.
Good game, gal. That's what GGG stands for. Good game, gal.
That's for whenever you want to talk to the gal gamers.
Good game, guys.
No.
Go. Like we're getting girls. Girls. As we start saying now, when we're playing games, we'll type triple G.
Fuck.
There's a lot of frogs.
I know, is there like unlimited frogs?
No, there's definitely not.
How many frogs do I have to deal with?
I don't know, figure it out.
What? Just to give you health.
If you kill them. You got a system going here, you got it. That's last one.
Oh yeah, you know there's no spawning back.
I told you.
No, there's infinite.
Stupid little boy.
The fuck over here, you little fucking frog?
Hippity hoppity, woman or property. What if you could propertize anything? What would it be?
Mm-hmm.
Just propertize it.
I don't know why we ever stopped doing that.
I'd propertize babies.
Babies? Babies are property?
Would you like to buy this baby for $100,000?
They kinda did that in ancient Greece. You weren't legally a person until you were 13 years old. So like...
So then what were you?
You were just like a thing. You could kill them. You could do whatever you want to like to anybody who's below the age 13. You could kill them. You could tie them up. You could freeze them. You could do whatever you want. Whatever. But not anything weird. You just. But yeah,
what
they
would
were
you do?
They were like property.
What'd you do if you had a baby right in front of you right now?
What if there was a child standing right in front
yeah.
of you?
There's so many good memes of that.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
fuck you.
Can't you, like, buy women in crates, or is it only in TV shows?
I think that's not real.
You can't, like, ship women to the U.S.?
No.
Are you sure? What about, like, a maid in a box? We should start our own company.
Maid in a box?
Maid in a box, bro.
She just comes up dead. Fuck, what the fuck?
Well, we'll give a little, you know how they have, like, the messages that go really fast in the commercials? Like, we do not guarantee the life of our maid. There's a 50% chance that the maid won't make it till there. So, order now. Free shipping and handling if you order 3 maids at once. Buy one, get one free, and 50% off.
Banjo doesn't jump.
Because you're being impatient. You have to wait till the legs get on.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. Just calm down.
I need to fucking get some honeycombs.
Honeycombs? I'll coom in your honey.
That's nasty.
That's what the Honey Nut Cheerios are.
It's just the bee man.
Well, what do you think that drizzle's coming off his frickin' wand from?
Honey? From his throw up? Cause that's what bees do, they throw up and that's honey.
If you could design your own cookie mask, or not cookie, cereal mascot, what would it be?
It would be... I don't know. I've never thought about that before.
You gotta design your own... Like, your boss comes in right now. You're working at a cereal company. They're like, we need a mascot now, Gavin. Give us your idea right now. Right now.
I don't know.
Needs a name, and needs description.
A description.
And you gotta make it.
And I have to make it.
Yep.
I've literally never thought about this before, ever.
You never thought about it at all?
No.
I mean, you thought about all the cereal mascots, though, right?
I don't think I've thought about them.
Like Trix, Cookie Crisp,
Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I don't fucking sit there in the morning and just look at the cereal box.
Can I quiz you, then? I'm gonna quiz you. Okay. What is the mascot of Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
Yeah, it's the cereal itself.
Nope.
Yeah, it is.
Nope.
It's the little squares.
Nope.
But that's them. That's what the mascot is.
They're all mascots then, Gavin?
It's this thing itself, yeah.
I thought it was the chef man. Like the old white chef man.
What? No, it's just...
Hold on. Let me look this up real quick.
It's literally just the cinnamons.
Nope, see, it's this man. I fucking knew it. Look, right there.
That's not real.
That's him. I know it is. I'm gonna put it up, and I'm right.
I've literally never seen that before.
Hey, because you've never looked at the boxes.
Cause it, all right. No, it's because it's a horrible mascot that doesn't.
What really is the Fruit Loops mascot?
It's the fruit. It's Sam the Toucan.
Okay. Apple Jacks.
Apple Jacks. It's the cinnamon stick and the apple.
Okay. And then Cookie Crunch.
Cookie Crunch. It's that wolf.
So you obviously do know your mascots. So why can't you just make your own?
Well, I never thought about them like, hey.
Well, what kind of cereal? You said you like to mix two cereals, right?
Yeah.
Which cereals?
I like mixing, like Frosted Flakes and,
Great.
Just anything with Frosted Flakes is pretty good.
Okay, so then combine two cereals and make that your cereal. And then
Frosted
come up with
Flakes and... I don't know.
Come on, bro. We need this. How are we ever gonna make money if you can't make up a mascot?
I know. After we make a
YouTube... How am I ever supposed to steal your ideas?
They would be...
What would it be?
It'd be a raccoon.
A raccoon? Yeah. There you go. What would the cereal be called?
It'd be called the Raccoon's Raspies. And it'd be dried raspberries.
Okay.
And Frosted Flakes.
There you go. See, was that so hard?
Yeah.
Alright, we got him. Let him go.
What?